Covered from it, there it was there, just a chopping right, sort of on the temple area, so he's feeling the effects of that, and then Yard moves in. A couple of glancing shot, that was probably a little bit low, but nevertheless, the right hand's coming up here. Just, yes, look at that, actually, it wasn't glancing, was it? That was a cracking punch, and that one done the damage, and down he goes.
Therefore, your winner by way of knockout.
What's up, y'all? Smooth here, Fresh Smooth Boxing TV, back with another one. Wanted to touch on Anthony Yard gets the knockout victory in two rounds. Matchmaking by Frank Warren, obviously. He was trying to take it light on him, you know, coming off of the knockout loss to Artur Beterbiev. You know, he wanted to make sure that, you know, he didn't have a rough night out there. But they gave him a little baby food. He knocked out a guy who was, you know, 22 and 8 losses with, I believe, 12 of those by knockouts. But nonetheless, I mean, I get it. I understand, you know, Anthony Yard has, through his career, they pushed him out there. You know, he has so much potential, so much talent. You know, they've always pushed him to just be, you know, he wasn't ready for Kovalev. They pushed him, they sent him to Russia to fight the monster when Kovalev was at the height of his career. He fell short. You know, ended up losing that fight, getting knocked out, really fatigued that fight. And then again, he built himself back up, went and fought against Artur Beterbiev and had this was even worse of a knockout loss, even though he fought well, because this time he wasn't gassed. But nonetheless, you know, Frank Warren sets him up, you know, give him a little guppy, something to eat for now. Wants to get his confidence back up, so I get it. But, you know, we want to see him obviously fight better opposition next fight. You know, it has to happen. He's still ranked, I believe, number 3 by the WBC. Number 3, number 4 by WBC. A couple of different boxing associations do rank him number 4, I believe, by the IBF. But I love Anthony Yard. Lions in the house. You know what I'm saying? I want to see him do well. Maybe before it's all said and done, they're able to get him a shot at a Beeble. You know, Beeble still doesn't have a fight. Beeble, you know, still out there trying to, you know, become undisputed at light heavyweight. We know Artur Beterbiev has a fight. Was working on a fight, but it's not Beeble. So, you know, with that being said, you know, until Artur Beterbiev, you know, lets go of these belts, I don't see or gets old overnight, because Artur Beterbiev is an older guy. He's 38 years, 39 years old or something like that. Until he lets go of these belts, they're going to just play it safe with Anthony Yard, you know, or he gets old over time, Artur Beterbiev. So they're going to play it safe for him. They're going to give him a little bit better opposition next time, but something right below him. So way he can still have a better fight. But if he does well, if he keeps doing well, maybe they'll give another fight or two. Maybe they'll throw him out there and fight for an interim belt. Maybe set him up to fight Beeble or something like that. He is 32 years old. So, you know, it's his career is been ups and downs. And he's taken the losses that he has taken have been really, you know, beat downs. Like he's put on some years because of fighting and losing to the guys that he did lose to. So with that being said, man, still big fan of Anthony Yard. Want to see him do well. Hope to see him back in championship contention soon enough, you know. But Frank Warren can't be, I mean, come on, Frank Warren, give him a guy like that. Anthony Yard looked bored while he was beating this guy's butt. Like, he was beating his ass, and he looked like he was bored. He was like, I mean, he just whipping this guy's ass, but I don't really, like, this is nonsense. Like, he didn't feel well about beating that guy up. Like, you get no points for beating that guy up. The guy looked like he didn't even want to be in there. You know, nonetheless, he did lose. He got knocked out in the second round, but he just didn't want to be there. You guys saw the highlights. So it is what it is. Fresh Smooth Boxing TV, man. Hit that subscribe button. Y'all appreciate the subscribers. Hit that like button. Peace.